We are back at the end of the other side of the sewer. We're gonna go left now instead of right, just to see where it takes us. Okay, well, I know where this is definitely taking us. This is taking us to the cursed Rotwood. Cool. Now, if you see there's a giant hole, that is the Pit of Hollows. The only way to get to the Pit of Hollows is through a little secret area. I was talking about it in one of the earlier episodes, but there's a special NPC that'll get you there. We're not gonna get into that right now, because you can just travel there if you've already beaten it, so there's no real point in talking about it. There's a free ember, cool. Well, let's go up into the steps. Wait, I know what exactly this is going. You do not want to be over here. We're sure we're going to go. We're just going to go the other way. I guess that's just the way it looks. That one's definitely going down, I think. Remember from the last time. We're gonna go up, because that mini boss down there, he is not very friendly. So we're gonna go back with our onion friend. Anything else we can put? Well, homeward bone, so that probably means that there is no other way to get back. Anything over here? No. No. There is some things over there, so let's go check that out. Gotta find a way up. I'm assuming someone should jump down and try and get us. No? Okay. Nice. Yes. Okay. You should always check those, because some of them turn out to be actual. Shrink. Definitely. That's enough of that shit. What are you so dialed up about? Jesus Christ, man. Cross this new bridge. I knew it! I had a feeling. What am I doing? Oh, shit. Okay, you know what? Well, that guy's pretty stationary. He really can't move anywhere. So we're just gonna... Dang, that was way easier than just trying to go up and fight it. Okay. If they look really, really white in the cage, then that means that... Those are actual enemies. Well, we're gonna go over here and completely ignore all of that. Nothing over here. This is Flynn's ring. Okay. Well, here's another ring to add to our collection of rings. Lowering a clip load. Okay, cool. Lowering a clip load increases attack. Is there anything else in this area? Not that I can see. I think it's safer just to jump down than deal with those freaks. Okay, well, you know what? Who cares? There we go. Holy corpse. I don't think I want to wear your pants. Sorry. Okay. All better. Alright. Now, jump. I guess you can't jump through two planks of wood. Pathetic. We're gonna go back home. I'll see you guys in the next one.